So I'm reprising a talk that I gave in September at Carnegie Mellon University. There's an academic tradition called the last lecture. Hypothetically, if you knew you were going to die and you had one last lecture, what would you say to your students? For me, it wasn't hypothetical. I've been fighting pancreatic cancer. It has now come back after surgery, chemotherapy, and radiation. And the doctors tell me there's nothing more to do and I have months to live. These are my most recent CT scans. The pancreatic cancer has spread to my liver. There are approximately a dozen tumors. I don't like this. I have three little kids. Let's be clear. I pretty much know how this movie's gonna end, but I can't do anything about the fact that I'm gonna die. It's not about death. It's about life and how to live.
Thank you.
anything is possible, and we should never lose that spirit.